We're in the booth here taking a look at the stuff that Jinx just cleared. Got our Eagle and that guy on there, and here's our Air Force fender. We've got some stuff going on here. We like to clear in between coats. Gives us a nice protective coating so that when we come in, we can do shadowing on this stuff and don't have to worry about messing up anything underneath, so. It's just how we roll.